Unhoused people in Vancouver's downtown Eastside are suffering more from the effects of climate change, according to a new report. Unhoused Under Pressure by Union Gospel Mission and UBC describes how extreme weather and pollution is making the health of unhoused people in this neighborhood a lot worse.
Like the red, the deep, deep red. So the folks here, they're at risk of extreme heat, of flooding, of extreme cold, of even earthquakes. And not only are they impacted by, you know, exposure, they're also impacted by homelessness. So that means that they're around things like air pollution, like extreme heat, with nowhere to go.
The report says climate change can affect an unhoused person's health in multiple ways. For example, more air pollution, worsening someone's respiratory disease, or if their physical ability keeps them from getting to an emergency shelter. Volunteers at a service connection event in the downtown East Side Wednesday gathered feedback from the neighborhood about what they need during extreme weather events like a heat wave.
As you can see, here's a map of the downtown East Side. These blue drops show where there are drinking fountains, and then these gold stars show where there could be drinking fountains according to community members. You can see here on Main and Hastings, there already is a drinking fountain here, but plenty more drinking fountains could be added according to the community.
There needs to be some outreach, and particularly like in an environment like the downtown East Side.
During the 2021 heat dome, which killed hundreds of people in BC, Julianne Cladney says she was facing homelessness before finding a place to live in a BC housing apartment near Strathcona, but it wasn't a good place to live in extreme heat.
So we had very small airflow coming through the apartment, the windows wouldn't open enough to like put a fan, or there was no air conditioning.
Cladney says there wasn't much she and her neighbors could do except for go outside. And in the downtown East Side, there aren't many trees shading the streets compared to the rest of Vancouver. Councillor Christine Boyle says a motion is going to council Wednesday to plant 100,000 trees across the city.
Specifically in neighborhoods like the downtown East Side and large parts of South and East Vancouver that have lower tree canopy and where the surface temperature during extreme weather events gets extra hot.
Sarah Chu with Union Gospel Mission says addressing climate change and homelessness can't be done separately.
We just want people to be more aware of what's going on to the most vulnerable members in our community in the downtown East Side, who are vulnerable specifically to the impacts of climate change, as well as addiction, poverty, and homelessness.
In Vancouver, Kier Junos, City News.